Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain energy. In my previous class, I have explained work. Work is the product of force and displacement, and unit of work is joule, and we have solved few numerical questions based on work and formula W equal to F into S. Today, ability of work is called energy. I have written here that ability of doing work is called energy. Ability of doing work is called energy. I have written, if any person, any machine or any animal has capability to do work, this means that machine, that person, that object must have energy. Without energy, no one can do any work. If I take food, I get energy after taking food, because in our body food undergoes digestion and we get energy, and that energy is utilized by us to perform various type of activity in our daily life, that is called work. So if anyone asks you what is the definition of energy, very simple definition you can write: the ability of doing work is called energy. Now, unit of energy, in which unit energy is measured. Since energy is the ability of work, that's why energy and work both have same unit. SI unit of energy is joule. You know unit of work is joule, therefore unit of energy is also joule, because it is the ability to do work. This is the reason. Okay, now type of energy. There are two types of energy. First energy is kinetic energy. The word kinetic is derived from Greek word kinesis. Kinesis means motion. If any object acquired energy due to motion, this energy is known as kinetic energy. Suppose that I am throwing a ball, you are kicking a football, and a bullet is fired from the gun, or any object in motion must have kinetic energy. A running car, running boy, running ball, flying birds, flying aeroplane, these are in motion, that's why these objects have kinetic energy. So you can define easily, energy acquired by an object due to its motion is called kinetic energy. Now, potential energy. Energy due to change in shape or position is called potential energy. Suppose that anything is lifted through a height above the earth's surface. Position means above the earth's surface. What is the height attained by the object? That is the position. This energy acquired by the object due to height attained by the object, that is change of position, so this is known as potential energy. Sometimes we have to change shape. When you want to throw any arrow from the bow, okay, so we have to stretch the string or cord of the bow so that the arrow can go ahead due to change in shape. So energy acquired by any object due to change in position, position means above the earth surface, and shape or configuration is called potential energy. There are so many examples. If we stretch a rubber band, this rubber band acquired potential energy. A stretch catapult, gulele, and a stretched bow, and when we wind the key in some watch, This is also contained potential energy. So today I have explained what is energy, what the unit of energy, and what are the type of energy, their definition and example of kinetic energy and potential energy. Thanks, that's all.